with LeBron is something that is never going to go away, and it will always allow him to finish plays like that.
And it's a completely new group for Los Angeles. Passes it to Thompson. Inside and stolen by LeBron. And James throws it down.
How intimidating it must be when LeBron is bearing down on the rack like that.
Here is Ed. He's covered by Rose. Here's Head. Offensive struggles continue, missing again. Passed away. Good work defensively by Crowder.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
Here's Head. Los Angeles with another miss. They have been really controlling this one.
You never want to be complacent on the floor. That's when you lose momentum.
Team seconds left in the game. Here's LeBron. Makes it off the glass. LeBron's got 42 in the game.
Well, 6'8", 250 pounds. You're going to have to do more than that to stop LeBron.
And so Chicago takes this one, and by a big margin. This was a pivotal game in the series.
Two of these niggas right here. Without them, man, we were hell off. Both came out.
So far, and they were able to keep their heads straight, get the job done, and take the all-important 3-2 lead.
Now they can breathe just a little bit easier, knowing they're just one win away from closing this thing out. Had they lost this game, the pressure on them.
For us to say so long, we hope you've enjoyed our coverage during the second round of the NBA Eastern Conference Playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Alton, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you later.